increasing, and the food became almost intolerable. The corpses were abandoned in the midst of the dungeon because there was no market for it. There was only money in blubber and staves. That year, 1,406 Fulbeck whales were killed. Every single killing was plotted meticulously in the ship's logbooks, the tail fins.